most of the kids heard the bell. We know this because they quickly find their seats, quiet their voices, and face the front of the class. When class begins, we should stop talking, get out our materials for class, and turn toward the teacher. Teacher tells the class she is ready to start. We know this because when the bell rings, the teacher clears her throat and looks seriously at the boy. Girls do not realize that class is ready to begin. We know this because they do not respond to the bell, they continue talking, and they don't notice the teacher looking at them. The boy appropriately answers the teacher's question. We know this because he raises his hand, waits, and gives the answer after the teacher calls on him.
Who can tell me who we're talking about yesterday?
Oh, come on, speak.
The boy is inappropriately waiting to be called on. We know this because he swings his arms, shouts to the teacher, and does not give others a turn. Answers the teacher's question inappropriately. We know this because he does not raise his hand and he shouts out the answer without being called on. The teacher and classmates are frustrated with the boy when he shouts out. We know this because they sigh and look at him angrily.